include a new natural science wing, 10 new classrooms, the library resource center, student services area, and faculty offices.